Millions of filmgoers blushed with pleasure at Confessions of a Window Cleaner, the incredible adventures of Timothy Lee. But that was just for starters. Now Timmy is really making it as a pop performer. Timothy Lee tells all in Confessions of a Pop Performer, the film that has everything.
Yeah, by the way, what time does your old man get back? I don't want to be here when he...
You! Me! Oh no!
Action. Questions.
Have you seen my fanny?
And answers.
Blimey, I saw The Curse of Frankenstein, that was enough.
Surprises. And more surprises. Hey! Snorkel lessons. Classical music.
How about a little Mussorgsky?
Oh, just a small one. Try and keep off it during the day.
Folk songs.
Oh, darling, you love, I need you, like a hole in the hair.
Gorillas.
What do you want to come home in that for?
Oh, it looks a bloody fool carrying it.
You look a bigger fool wearing it.
Manhunts. Spectacular views. Accidents.
Coming up.
My dear boy, how do you achieve your perfect poise?
Oh, just an act, really.
Wrestling.
Timmy.
Firefighting. Girls.
I'm here.
Girls.
Got a one-track mind, isn't it?
Girls. And that sensational pop group, Kipper.
Sock it to me, sock it.
That a wonderful bunch of lads.
Do drop in to see Timothy Lee's Confessions of a Pop Performer. It's crazy.